Anything new?
You're not gonna like this. Or, actually...
Oh, come on, just tell me.
Dismantler wants to repopulate the Earth with Psions, probably using Darva as a source of materials.
What's wrong with all of them? Can't we all just get along?
Come on, don't pretend you don't find it fascinating.
A little. Still. Psions, huh? Well, didn't make sense anyway.
Yeah.
Developed a secret super weapon and decided to test it out on us.
Mars, it's colonized.
It was. Sadly, even if the burst didn't hit them, they couldn't have survived. The colony was entirely dependent on supply runs from Earth. So yeah, this one's dumber than aliens did it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are there other burst survivors?
Maybe. Got a couple of conspiracy theories on that as well. Want to hear my favorites?
Pass.
Moon people.
What?
Don't look up. Stop. Hopefully. Rooting for you.
I want to talk to Mitra. Tell me where he is.
That I cannot do, Number. Ashura is a blood oath. He will join us if the Progenitor so wishes.
Who?
Or be dismantled otherwise.
Your scions. They're not even alive. You're creating mindless monsters.
Alive. Do they not breathe? Do they not eat and rest? Are they not fruitful? Do they not multiply? What does it mean to be alive?
These are drones.
For 3 billion years, bacteria ruled the planet. For 300 million years, trilobites thrived in the primordial oceans. 300,000 was all it took for the human race to rise and fall. And yet, they feel the world has ended with them. The age of man is over, but the story of creation goes on, as it must.
Thank you.
Well, that should do it. While you were busy, I managed to pinpoint the exact location of Mitra's signal. Let's get moving.
Why didn't you say anything earlier?
Didn't want to spoil the surprise.
Yeah.